Well, lots of sunshine today. Nice end to the work week as temperatures today got into the 50s. So you can see a few clouds just around us, but I think that we'll stay okay at least through the first part of the weekend. As Saturday, we'll start to see a few clouds coming through. Sunday may be a stray shower in the morning. Other than that, it looks pretty nice. In fact, our temperatures will be in the 50s. Of course, I have an update tonight at 5, 6, and 10.